Union Budget 2021 is a great opportunity for the government to set India's economic trajectory right. COVID-19 has accentuated geopolitical changes that have been taking place more dominantly due to the US-China trade war. This is the right opportunity for India to attract foreign investments, encouraging setting up of export-led capacities. In any case, to realize the vision of $5 trillion US economy by 2025, focus on exports is a prerequisite. We have to ensure that our domestic industry becomes globally competitive. For this purpose, apart from creating the right infrastructure, various measures such as labor reforms, land reforms, etc., become critical. We need to take a hard look on our regulatory mechanism, which is overloaded and creates more impediments rather than ease in doing business.